So here we are with this beautiful TIME Alpe d'Huez, and we've got the bottom bracket partially in, and let me show you what's going on here. See this line right here? Well, that is going to be a problem. Obviously, that is in the way. So we're going to have to take the Dremel tool, we're going to have to cope out a little bit on the inside here, which we'll show you in a second. So let's do it.
Sorry, I can't give you guys a really good look at what I'm doing, but this is basically like surgery in the dark.
All right, let's see what kind of clearance we got here. I think we're good. If you see the line, it goes all the way up the top, and we're going to be able to push the bottom bracket in and then pop the line up over and then keep going in. We'll show you that in just a second. All right, what I want to do is I want to bump the bottom bracket in just far enough that I can manipulate the line where I want it. Okay, now I have to do all of that blind, so if you have to, go ahead and you can take a ruler and measure and then make reference marks on the bottom bracket so you know how far to push it in, so you're not pushing it in either too far to get what you want, or you push it in so far that you start pinching the line you're trying to not pinch. So I go ahead and I know that I'm gonna be able to go right up to the logo on this one, and then once I get it in where I want it, because our bottom brackets taper in the middle, once it goes through the hole, a lot of times it'll loosen up like this. And now I'm gonna be able to get in here and put the line on top. You can really see how good it is here. All right, what's important, it's very important with all of our bottom brackets, whether you're trying to go around something or not, when you have DI2 wires and all that, always physically push the bottom bracket all the way over to the second side. Okay, this side right here, come on. Because you want to look all around the periphery here and make sure that you're not catching a DI2 wire in there, because man, that'd get real ugly if you had one of these in there and you're trying to do this number, okay? So don't do that. All right, and of course for the payoff in the end, you get the spin. So visit bbinfinite.com for all your bottom bracket and pulley needs.